ever snowboarded before?
Yes.
That's cool if you haven't. Those skills really don't help us. But we call this a bunny zip, so kind of like your bunny slope. So kind of just making it easier into a nice, easy zip where that braking is not going to be too intense. So just make sure you wait for that signal to move. Because this cable is going to naturally slow you down because it scopes back up at the end. So you won't see those brake signals for the last 5 to 10 minutes. And I will see y'all over there.
See ya.
She's fun.
She acts like she's done this before.
Her.
Who's first, guys?
I don't know. I go first.
All right. Step up to the ledge. Sit down in your harness. And pick up your feet.
Yes.
Go.
Obviously, don't brake too fast, or you won't make it. Come on, Big Wilson.
Here he comes.
Zip, zip, zip.
Step on up. You just
want to
put your feet and step on down.
What'd you think? Yep.
It was fast.
And then go ahead and step over this branch. All clear. So go ahead and step under and go over that tree branch right behind you. Just go multiple at a time.
I'm gonna push you.
Oh, it's one person at a time.
You want me to wait?
And we know the boundaries.
Do you want me to wait?
No.
Okay, good. What do you think?
All right, I'm going to run across it.
What are we doing?
I'm going to run.
You take them off and you just throw them at them.
Look at her, no hands.
Look at her, stop it.
Oh my God.
Stop it right now. Well, you only weigh 65 pounds. I mean, come on.
All right, y'all. So this next bridge is a little bit different. This is our challenge bridge.
How fast can you do it?
Yeah, so we challenge you to maybe try it backwards.
Never do that.
Or you could go no hands.
I'm going to do the no hands.
Or no eyes.
No.
Make sure we have no more than 4 people out here to come. So, come on out.
Even us big guys, no more than 4?
On the death bridge.
I'm going to break my shin.
The death bridge.
I'm just going to try to go faster than I did last. Because that's enough to count.
Yeah, that's challenging.
You got it.
Holy.
Look at him.
Well. I just think they're a second.
I'm trying to get y'all to do that. What's wrong with you?
Language.
Excuse me.
Zip-lining, but this next one, you might notice it's longer, therefore a little bit faster. We're going to start this kind of trend of longer and faster zip-line cables. So it doesn't mean change how you brake. I'll just give you that brake signal earlier. timing will kind of make more sense to when you are like, hey, I should be slowing down. That's most likely when you'll see my hand signals.
Okay. Can we pause for a quick picture?
Oh, yeah.
Sit down, right in front.
Take it away, Wilson.
Go.
Ready?
Yep.
All clear. Go, Ryan. You know what I wouldn't mind doing someday is doing some rappelling. I've never done it. I don't know if I can. Actually, rappel down.
Yeah.
All right.
You're
going to
get to.
Sit on down, take off. You ever do scuba diving, parachuting?
Step up, sit down, take off. Nice. Why not?
I'm staying here. I'm scared. We're ready.
All right, yep. Sit on down.
I'm scared.
Right, left, right.
Yep.
So right
on top.
Yep, you got it.
There you go. All right, let's go. Oh my gear. Oh my gear. Oh no, I doubt that.
Oh no.
I doubt that.
Why are you acting like a crazy person?
Because I'm a crazy person all the time.
Because, like, why not?
Are we ready?
Yep.
All right.
You.
Well, we do have an odd number, so one of you could race one of us.
Yeah.
Two?
That's right, I forgot. How are we going back? I guess we're walking.
Oh, we come off the golf cart, surely.
Surely. Almost. For us. Almost 60 year old.
$7. Seven American dollars.
Dollars, that's
right. 3, 2, 1, get it!
Spin on him!
Heavier, probably.
I don't know, that guy's wrapping himself up in a ball.
There are secrets to it.
There are secrets to it.
Alright, who's up? Alright, what y'all got riding on this? It's very important stuff.
So who's gonna buy the beer?
There we go.
Oh wait, I'm we on. Already have a lot. Right. You realize I'm gonna win because I'm gonna cheat.
What's the usual about that?
I'm just letting you know up front, I intend to cheat.
Are we all choosing?
Or are we trying to cheat again?
Oh, he said sit down, so I'm starting to get down.
Alright. Well, he's got a head start.
He sure does.
Alright.
I'll give you
3, 2, 1.
Hit you too hard.
That was a great one.
That was a good one. So what we do is we walk back down and do it again.
Yeah.
Right?
Why? Yeah, stand up there for a second.
No.
Alright, you can sit down.
You spanked me. Spanked me hard.
Alright, yeah, back on up.
There's nothing that surprises me, but
here they come. See, I think of the rolling up in the ball. Yeah. That's the thing that, that gets you to win.
Oh, yeah, it helps to me. It's yeah, a low drag.
So schmow.
So schmow. Yeah, you took off and you were gone. There was no catching you.
Because I bobbled up.
Well, I did too, but you just...
You started kicking your... I was like, oh, I've won this.
No, you spanked me hard. So is there a group coming after us? I thought I saw them loading up. Right? Gotcha.
But do any of you know how we are getting down from the course today?
Bungee Somebody. Jump? Yes! Head first.
Traversing.
Are we rappelling now?
We are rappelling.
That's, that's what he said earlier.
Yep, so I will be explaining how that's going to work once we get over to the next platform.
Good. It'll say. Well, it'll say.
Oh, yeah. You have to stick your butt.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah, all clear.
All right.
Pull yourself up.
You hurt so bad. That's what I did, except I had my braking hand on the wrong side. She scolded me.
Oh, did you?
She said, "That's it. Your ride is done. You are leaving after this."
Your zip line adventure is over. You don't get to rappel down.
Like everyone else gets to rappel.
You get pushed off.
Come on, Dwayne.
Rapunzel.
Bitch.
But for this, what you need to remember is this right hand is going to be your brake hand in this system. So keep this right hand nice and low. Think of those fingers as being kind of glued down to the side of your thigh or behind your bum. Just make sure that hand doesn't creep up this rope towards where it's moving through this rescue aid. So right hand stays low. Grip tight, you won't go anywhere. You start to loosen that grip to let the rope move through your hand, it'll start to move down. So it's all about how much you loosen the grip with that right hand. And that's going to be how quickly you're sliding down.
Cool!
Yeah. What I'll actually be doing is what's called a fireman's belay. So I'll be holding onto the rope, and if you start going a little too fast, I would just have to pull down the rope, and that would pretty much make you a piñata.
So, that I gotta see.
If that happens to someone, do we get to hit him with a stick?
Right. Otherwise you lose teeth.
Yeah, like that.
Bap! So small.
It's all confusing down there. Super confusing down there. Looks like she's shut up again.
All right. Relax that grip.
Okay.
Slowly get in. Good job, man.
Well, if Chris can do it.
You got it.
If Chris can do it, anyone.
Just slowly release and...
Come down like a
snowflake.
Nice,
man. Woo! Yeah, sit back in your harness. There you go.
Good job.
Good job.
Philip.
Way to go, Philip!
Try that one right there. On the way. Transferring.
That's not funny.
Sit down, use your harness.
You got it. There you go. Look at that.
Yeah, look at you.
Oh,
get the stick!
Envelé. Envelé.
Belay on.
Transferring.
Transfer on.
Alright, sit on back.
Nice.
Oh, look at that.
He knows what's up.
That was nothing.
You did it.
Good job.
Way to go.
Good job, guys.
It was fun.
Come on.
All I regret is we can't do it again.
I know.
Yeah. I know.
I'd go another round.
Bring a cerveza.